Hello, everybody. This is Willie Havemeyer with a WH topic. Today's WH topic is, if a man isn't ready to be a father, should he be obligated financially? Keep in mind, if a woman isn't ready to be a mother, she can have an abortion. She can get a give a child away for adoption. But if a man is not ready to be a father, should he be forced to pay child support? Sound off below. Don't throw nothing at me. Peace.